speaking about our weaknesses as an entrepreneur, every entrepreneur has a weakness as well in one or the other area, and that weakness is what probably could also make you vulnerable. It's okay to be vulnerable, but I'm saying that, you know, I have a friend of mine who's an extremely good entrepreneur, very successful, very good at what he does, but when it comes to his health, going to a doctor, he's a chicken. He cannot, he's just scared to even go to the doctor. That's an area in his life where he's completely vulnerable. The point I'm trying to make is, you know, as an entrepreneur across everything that we do, don't expect yourself to be a god in every area. At the same time, when you're meeting somebody, don't expect that person to be god in every other area as well. You have a weakness, he has a weakness. Both of us are vulnerable. As long as we understand that, you know where you stand, you know where he could stand. So the point is, don't treat everybody or anybody like God. At the same time, don't consider yourself to be God as well in business. Everybody has a weakness.